Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all doing tonight at the Murray Ridge 2017 Halloween Dance Party? Glad to hear you all ready for some fun tonight. I have a special treat for you. Now, for the past few years, the school has been haunted by many spectral entities. I can finally say that this year, with 100% certainty, that we are paranormal free. Isn't that great, folks? Now, I also have a surprise for you guys. We called in advance to a particular group of individuals to come out and help us party the night away. Can you care to guess who it is? That's right, the Ghostbusters! How are you guys doing tonight?
We're doing mighty fine, thank you for asking.
Mighty fine, we're doing awesome. No ghosts anywhere tonight.
We're not getting paid on the biggest paranormal day of the year.
I wouldn't discount us for not being busy tonight. The night's still young. Besides, we have to train the new rookies on dealing with ghosts, wraiths, witches, demons, and poltergeists.
We get it, they're smart. Let the rookies handle it.
Hey, when do I get to wear one of the proton packs?
Yeah, I cannot wait to strap on that old positron collider.
Well, we have to go through some safety features and your knowledge of the paranormal with you two first.
Say, since you have that Tobin spirit guide, why don't you pick from one of the entities in there and tell us what you know about it without looking in there?
Sure thing.
Ah, here's a good one. Tell me about this here goat.
Well, Beetlejuice was a very powerful spirit that acts more like a poltergeist. He tormented the Dietz's family up in Connecticut when he was brought back to the land of the living by way of a couple who recently passed. Eventually, Beetlejuice was able to break free from his paranormal chains and tried to marry this family's daughter, Lydia, to help him officially be part of the world forever. Luckily, the spectral couple who conjured him was able to stop the wedding and push him back to the netherworld where he remains today.
That's right, somebody studied Tobin's spirit guide.
Wait a minute, how do they conjure him up in the first place?
Now, it seems to me that this was brought about by saying his name three times. Really?
Everything always comes in threes.
Hey, I dare you to say his name. $20 to the next person saying it.
Not it.
Not it.
Not it.
Aw, man.
You got this. What's the worst that's gonna happen?
Wait! Don't do it!
Beetlejuice!
Why did you do that?
It didn't sound real. I'm sorry.
It's showtime! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Hey, all y'all doing tonight? Hey, Mr. DJ, can I call you D or Mr. J? I'm not sure what to do with myself. Hey, I could be a disc jockey too!
Aw, not again!
What in the world is he doing?
Trying to be cool. It's not working that well for him.
What can we do to stop him? All of our equipment's in the car.
No suit for you.
Our car!
Why did you do that?
Hey! I don't need to be busted by a bunch of spectral janitors. We're gonna have some good clean fun here tonight at Murray Ridge.
We gotta stop him!
We gotta stop him!
How about you and your bookworm buddy come here? I got something to show you. Hey! Chill out!
Wait, what?
You know what you need? Drink!
I'm not
Wait, this is madness. We're here to have a good time and you're ruining it. Why are you doing this?
You know what? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be all pranky. I just wanted to be with people who understand me, who acknowledge my unique abilities to have a good time. Let's shake on it. Truce. It's time to have a wedding. What better way to do that is to have a bride? Shall we? What better way to be a part of this world permanently than marrying a Ghostbuster? You can't even touch me once this happens.
We are gathered here today to marry these two in an unholy matrimony. Corporeal and non-corporeal will be once this joyfulness is over. Do you beat the...
Whoa, hey, whoa. Nobody says the B word.
That's it!
Do you take this person to be your wedded person?
Oh, jeez, I don't know. I mean, it's kind of a big decision, isn't it? I mean, I always said if I ever did it, I was going to do it once, and that was it. Oh, well. Yeah, sure, I do.
And you, person, do you take this beetle man?
No, beetle girl! Oh,
they're a bit nervous. Maybe I should answer for them, okay?
I'm a Ghostbuster, and I'm sound man. The man next to me is the one I want. You ask me, I'm answering. Yes, I love that man of mine.
By the powers vested in me by the netherworld, I now pronounce you Beetle Man.
Beetlejuice!
Silence is golden! If you don't mind, mon chéri, continue.
If there will be no more interruptions, by the powers vested in me by the netherworld, I now pronounce you...
Beetlejuice.
Come on, let's get a move on, Rev! Come on!
I now pronounce you...
Chant his name! Chant his name!
Oh, no! This can't be! I don't want to go back! There's no fun there! No!
Go back from whence you came, you poltergeist.
Yeah, go on, get out of here.
Come on,
get out of here.
Move out.
Yeah!
We crossed back over to the netherworld.
The B-Man is gone from this plane of existence.
We need to spend some more time reading Tobin's, make sure this doesn't happen again.
Wow, what an exit. Maybe we should also have a policy not to name off something in threes just in case, especially in public.
Yeah, we're more than just a pretty looking group. We're scientists.
Hey, where's my 20 bucks?
Well, I learned my lesson. Don't make a bet unless you know you can win it.
This is a hootenanny. Let's get on with this show.
Let's do it to it. Yeah.
Let's try not to conjure up any more entities tonight, please. I've had my fill.
Well, the night is young.